What's up, guys? So in this video, I'm going to show you how to reboot or turn off your device if you don't have a power button, if you have a faulty power button. If you want to reboot your device, or maybe you have a power button issue and don't always want to use that power button to reboot your device, this video is for you. First things first, you have to download this app called Power Button. And when you go through it, it's going to tell you to enable accessibility permission. You have to go to settings and enable it. After that, you are going to have an option to bring up your power menu. When you press the power icon, it's going to bring up your power menu. So this software is very intuitive if you have a faulty power button. Another cool thing you can do is to map your volume button to be your power button. For example, if you want to use your volume plus button as your power button, you can do it right here and set it to be your power menu. So now if I click my volume plus button, it's going to bring up my power menu. So that's how you reboot your device without your physical power button. That'll be it for this quick video. See you guys in the next one. Peace.